Mario game. Typically, the bosses are on these difficult levels. But we just see them repetitive people in real life. Wouldn't that be awesome? So I'm here to get to the bottom of this and deduce a conclusion to this interesting question. The way the Mario franchise displays their air drifts breaks the laws of physics. Their propellers don't move nearly fast enough. We need to find out just how fast they really can be.